a number of Goans migrate abroad for various reasons. Education and better employment are prominent options. While some choose to settle abroad, many choose to come back home to where they belong. We talk about one such Goan whose love for Goa has been supreme. He fulfills the famous saying, "You can take a Goan out of Goa, but you can't take Goa out of a Goan." The name of Gabriel Crasto, hailing from Navili, is synonymous with Bahrain Goans and the Goan diaspora in the Middle East. Gabriel made headlines few years back when he was awarded the prestigious Man of the Year award by the Goan Review for his services linked to Goan community in Bahrain. Crasto, as he is known among friends, is a popular master compere, a Konkani and English writer, an organizer of events. He has been at the forefront of social, cultural and sporting events in Bahrain ever since he set foot on the island, and he has utilized the platforms to showcase Goan culture, heritage and identity abroad. Gabriel has helped organize many dramas and musical shows in Bahrain, both of local artists as well as Goan troupes. Gabriel's charisma has taken him many places around the Gulf. Apart from being a compere and toastmaster at major Goan events in Bahrain, he has anchored shows at Qatar Goa Day and twice in Kuwait, a musical show by Kuwait Konkani Mogi in 2017, and another mega Gulf Voice of Goa event presented by Goan Cultural Center.
Chris Perrin. चोडशीं गितां मोगाचेर आदारल्यांत आनीक एका गितांत तो इतिहासीक मोग करणारा रोमियो आनीक जुलियट हांचे विशीं ताचें एक कांतार आसा. हे कांताराचें नांव सांगत जाल्यार वो तें कोण म्हणटा तें सांगत जाल्यार हो इनाम तुज्या न्हवरो येता.
One such show produced by Gabriel was entitled as Ye Tancha Ugrasa Korat. The show, a tribute to theatrists of the past era, is still fondly remembered by Bahrain cast for its unique presentation. For me, organizing events has served a dual purpose, stated Crasto. It gives a chance to young members of our community to display their talent. And whatever little income generated from organizing events is diverted to help the needy back home in Goa.
पयले पावट हांव हांगासर तियात्रांनी तियात्र घडून हाडपांत वो तियात्र करपांत मिसळ जालो. आनी तो म्हणल्यार फादर फ्रेडीचो म्हाका उगडास येता, काता पिता देव दिता म्हणून. ह्या तियात्राक सुमार 1000 वयरूच लोक जालो, आनी हो लोक पळोवन म्हाका इतली खुशालकाय भोगली. हांवें म्हणलें ह्या तियात्राक हांगासर बरो फुडार आसा. म्हज्या संगाताक कांय दुसरे म्हजे वांगडे आसून फ्रांसीस कोरिया आनीक एक दोग चोग पांच जाणां आसा त्या बारेनांत नात, पूण तेन्ना आमी हो तियात्र घडोवन हाडलो आनीक इतली खुशालकाय भोगली. आनीक तेन्ना सावन हो तियात्राचो मोग म्हज्या काळजांत रिगलो, कित्याक ह्या तियात्रा वरवीं इतलो गोंयकार लोक बारेनांत आसा तो एकठांय हाडूंक शकता म्हणून म्हाका खोशी भोगली.
An alumni of our Lady of Rosary High School Navili, a catechist of St. Joseph Chapel, a local football player, a writer, playwright and a journalist, Gabriel had his own circle of friends and great aspirations. He wrote and directed dramas and one-act plays right from his school days. Many of his dramas were staged during village fest of St. Joseph Chapel, while one of his Konkani drama entitled Harijan was staged commercially in Goa. Gabriel's Konkani one-act play called Kalina won Konkani Bhasha Mandal Prize in an all-Goa one-act play competition. He was always at hand to help those in need of his services, either coordinating with the Indian Embassy or the local government in Bahrain. A resident of Bahrain for nearly 40 years, Gabriel was employed with Muhammad Jalal and Sons, as manager in their travel division for the last 24 years.
Francisco aning GR Crashto Italy Warsate Barin Raule Casha Doriani Ave Poila Dusria Faso Sodas Waule Corresco Clinche Mogi Muron Aplia Waurantani da Coile Yango on Slaparin Chamapat Tanchenau Itiasanule.
A freelance journalist, Gabriel Crashto has covered activities of Bahrain Goans through his writings in magazines published from Goa. In his younger days, Gabriel worked as correspondent for West Coast Times, an English daily of the 80s, Norway Goi Konkani Daily, Goinsa Mog, and many others, and has been a Bahrain representative of Goa's famous Konkani magazine, Gulab, since its inception. Involved in public speaking and oration, Gabriel was vice president of Toastmasters International, one of the leading members of the once famed Young Goans Club Bahrain. He has served several terms on the managing committee of the club, holding positions such as general secretary for 12 years. Gabriel has been the chairman of Bahrain Goans Football League and a well-known member of the Konkani Community Committee of the Sacred Heart Church. Gabriel was involved in football activities right from the time he stepped in Bahrain, first as a player and later as an organizer and patron of his own club. The Goa government recognized Gabriel Crashto's services in Bahrain by conferring on him with the Global Goans Community Service Leadership Award in the year 2008. Gabriel Crashto is happily married to Kathy, whom he first met in Bahrain and instantly fell in love. The couple have two children, daughter Cindy married to Ashley and son Gavin Crashto. Is an online newsletter run by Gabriel Crashto since 2010. It covers activities of Bahrain Goans and keeps past and present residents of the island updated on current happenings. The dynamic Goan is much admired for his humble nature, inspiring personality, and various accomplishments over the years. he will surely remain one of the most incredible persons to capture the hearts of Goans in the kingdom of Bahrain.